nature hails. Gather round, please, take a seat. We have something to share. There's so much to learn about the bear.
Six rounds.
TJ Hoshimazode, yes. Lock it up.
Who?
What?
TJ, how's vanilla?
Alright. TJ, who's your mama?
You mean TJ Hushmanzada from the Bengals.
Put him on the board. Hoshimazoli. Got it.
Championship.
Firstly, he's a beast, unlike any you've known. He's died a billion times, you see, been birthed a billion more. He's the offspring of death, yes, and the champion of gore. Yeah. He's the king of ghostly carnivore. Hungry, we are so hungry. Ooh. When he can't be satisfied, he likes to sing a melody. As a cub he goes, he was among the most frightening, spooky guys, a poltergeist.
Name something Mrs. Claus wants for Christmas that can't be made by the elves.
Santa Claus is, The stove!
What is you finna say with Miss Diane up here? What is she saying? You see Miss Diane standing right here? I'm not saying this.
I'm sorry, Miss Diane.
Miss Diane forgives you.
She's just young. Yes. She's just young, Miss Diane. What do you want me? You got it? Santa Claus's stuff! Miss Diane.
I know.
What's wrong with you? I know your mama didn't raise you better than that.
Have a spite, and he'll give you a chill. His heart is so atrocious, it will make you want to kill. He's an eerie creep and an ominous scare. There's surely, certainly something to beware. Hungry, we are so hungry. Likes to sing a melody. La 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 la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Hey, guy, that's just preposterous. In fact, I've heard the bear ghost rather friendly. Yes, indeed, it's quite ghostly. He's been exaggerated grossly.
Yeah, that should be fan, just fan. Just fan, fan. There it is. That must be of the antelope family. That's Kenny with branches on his head. Oh, my God, they killed Kenny. You bastards.
And I ain't going nowhere till I see them.
I'm afraid you're misinformed. But whatever. You've been warned. Good luck to you. The rest of us are leaving.
What was that?
You think you're safe and hiding, but you better make a gift. It's all you can run to, cause he ate all of your friends. Beware the bear ghost.
Well, Butters, I hope you're happy.
I'm a bad bear. I'm a very bad old bear.
You're a grounded old bear.
My friends listened to me. I was only trying to be a host. You looked lost. I thought I'd trot along and help you find your way. Yes, I can be vicious, but just to those who are blind.
like this man here takes advantage of and abuses his dear sweet wife. Any kind of crime for any kind of rhyme.
Hey, John, name a reason a woman might be glad her boyfriend dumped her.
He's too busy playing Fortnite.
Playing what?
Fortnite. Dropping with the boys.
What's it called?
Fortnite? Yeah, it's like a map that you could drop, you drop down with the boys, you know? Everybody does it.
Everybody does what?
Everybody drops, touches down with the boys.
Where I we, never even, where we I don't dropping, even know boys? What you're talking about. What are you talking about? What about this nerdy ass boy on this show giving asses? Ruben, do you know what this is?
It's a video game. Everybody plays it. But...
Everybody plays it.
Oh, yeah.
Stop saying everybody. No, Ruben. Everybody I know got a job.
Extortion and robbery. Corruption and robbery. These things I abhor. I'll haunt the world until they are no more.
Good fun.